Takže čaute, čaute, ja vás tu vítam tentokrát pri hre Medal of Honor Airborne. Je to už staršia hra, mal som ju nainštalovanú asi 5-6 krát, ale dostal som takú chuť, keďže som trošku na marotke, tak som dostal takú chuť, že pozriem si film, jak sa to volá, Bratstvo neohrozených. A keď som pozeral tým Airborne-ňákov, tak som si povedal, že musím to vyskúšať. Takže stiahol som si túto hru, lebo to úplne vystihuje. A dáme si prvú misiu a uvidíme, čo sa bude diať. Spravím z toho sériu. Takže nechajme sa prekvapiť. Takže jo, dáme si operace. Nový. A dáme si to na normálny.
Jumping out of an airplane is one of the safest things a man can do, provided he follows proper procedure. When the red light goes green, you jump. Follow the man in front of you. Don't stop, don't think.
Máme tréning, očividne.
Go, 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 go! Line will deploy your chute automatically. The chute is designed to drop you straight down.
That's a lot different than that damn jump tower.
If you're headed for a bind, you can manipulate the risers and steer away from obstacles. Steer into clearings, look for green smoke. You know why we look for green smoke? Because it's proper procedure. Go, 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 go! Only rookies and civilians botch their landings. You're not a rookie, are you? Flaring your chute will allow you to survey the DZ. It will also make your landing less painful. If you're heading toward danger, adjust your incoming trajectory, attempt to grease the landing. You'll be battle ready much faster. Do you read me? Move, move! Vertical envelopment, troopers. Death from above. There are some in the army who think you will amount to nothing more than a failed experiment in a new kind of combat. They don't know you like I do. I'm convinced that the end of Nazi tyranny, when it finally comes, will be delivered by the airborne. Don't disappoint me.
Takže máme tu prvú misiu. Máme briefing.
Travers!
Ears, Airborne. Quiet! Our mission is here. Sicily, the village of Adante. S2 is reporting four enemy AA emplacements positioned throughout the village. The first is located to the west, in a sector hereafter referred to as Hill Houses. The second is located just beyond the northeast gate leading out of the village. The final two are heavily defended, located on the roof of the mayor's residence, recently converted to an enemy command post. This is our most current recon on the drop zone. Red markers indicate the areas of highest enemy concentration. Unless you plan to win this war on your own, I suggest you avoid them at all costs and steer instead for the green smoke flares. We move out in 2 hours. Dismiss.
Takže máme tu výber zbraní. Pozrieme sa, 45-ka. Nemecké, viete, že ja nemecké môžem. Tuto má dokonca sám doma. Aj dve. Ale keďže som Američan, tak si nechám asi ten Garand. A Thompson. Dám si toho Mauser, nedá mi to. Ale Garand budem používať asi ako primárny, keďže sa zahráme na pravého Američana, takže mali buď Garanty alebo Thompsony výsadkári, takže uvidíme. Takže dám akceptovať a vidíme sa v misii. Absolutne spustošenie.
Oh, up our inbound aircraft. All units within range of this transmission, locate, destroy enemy AA emplacement.
Taliansko, także z Niemcami byli jeszcze Italiani.
Continuate ad avanzare!
na této pušky, jak jsem vzal, jako vylepší.
Spread out! Create a front!
Další protiletecký vlak. Vlak 20 minut vedrové. No jde.
Good job, Travis! Only one more AA gun! Come on!
Dáme si to z Mauserku. Tak budeme mít vylepšení, jsem zvědavý. Živou se dostat do zradě.
Go tell the CO we got this one.
Sir, Sergeant Setzer's requesting reinforcements ASAP.
Christ, we're spread thin as it is. Okay, you and Travers go, I'll hold here. I can't stand Setzer anyway.
Come on, Travers! We gotta secure the rest of the town!
Tak idziemy pro nejaké posily.
All airborne forces within range of this transmission, be advised that we have a platoon-sized unit pinned down and under heavy fire in the northwest sector of Adanti. All units receiving this signal are ordered to proceed to that area to relieve and reinforce.
Germans are tough!
Stay! I'm with you! Cover me! Get out!
Damn, these Germans are tough! Yes, sir! Move it!
No!
We got them, bitch!
I'm on them! They're retreating! Don't let up now!
I got the one on the right! Let's move!
Somebody showed up. Stay clear of the window. There's a sniper across the way. He got Harding there. Thinks he got us both. He's been on the radio for reinforcements. You're gonna have to take the shot. Take Harding Springfield. Damn, he's gotten through. The Germans are moving in. They're trying to retake the town. Hurry!
A significant enemy force remains in the defensive on the outskirts of Adante. S2 is reporting that there may be a regimental level commander present in those defenses. All units are hereby instructed to engage those defenses with the objective of either killing or capturing that officer. Approaching from the north. All units are instructed to fall back to the town square and provide immediate support.
Thank you. Work room by room! I want this building cleared and secured!
Oh. Мало живота.
Dante. Airborne reinforcements are on the way. Hold your ground till they arrive. Repeat, hold your ground.
Colonel Scott Webb, commanding officer. This is the after-action report for the 82nd Airborne. July 11th, 1943. Landed at 22:30 hours under heavy fire. Airborne troops destroyed all enemy AAA emplacements in and around Adante. Village and its environs were cleared and secured. Enemy currently retreating to the north. This operation, the first combat jump for our division, was decisive, but costly. The war's begun. May it end soon.
Tak to bylo konec vlastně misie. Takže vidíme se na další misi. Máme to statistiky. Nič moc, no. Ale dá se to. Takže vidíme se u další misie. Myslím, že táto hra má tuší 7 misí dokopy, alebo 6-7 misí, takže vidíme sa v ďalšej misii, takže zatiaľ, čau.